Police in Salt Lake City, Utah, have a new unlikely ally in the fight against pornography. He's a black lab trained to detect electronic storage devices. Earl operates by sniffing out chemicals used in storage media. It might be what he was born to do. Earl comes from the same trainer as the canine that helped arrest former subway man Jared Fogle. Earl will go to work with the FBI, Homeland Security, and many other agencies.